Alright, what's up guys? We're live on Block TV, ready to bust all three cases of Timeless Treasure. And this is going to be Timeless Treasure 10, 11. Watching the Oregon game too, so if I'm a little distracted, that'll be why. Go ahead and do the team drawing right now before we start the group break. Here I have the team list, all 30, and then here is the name list, all 30. I'm going to random each of the list three times, and whatever team corresponding to your name will be your team. So first, the name list, once, twice, three times, and G Barlum is on top. And now the team list, once, twice, three times, and Atlanta Hawk is on top. So go ahead and line these two up and read them out loud. And I will have this video uploaded to YouTube before we start the group break for case number three. So you guys will be able to see your teams and you guys could trade or whatnot before we do the team group break. So here we go. G Barlum has Atlanta Hawks. Crazy MJ has Denver Nuggets. The Dream Weaver has Houston Rockets. 808 Self-Destruct has New Orleans Hornets. Jaeger 320 has Washington Wizards. Black Mamba for Life has San Antonio Spurs. Jaeger 320 has Indiana Pacers. Rosten 17 has Miami Heat. BC Boy Dickey has Portland Trail Blazers. Move this up a little bit. All right, Francis 01 has Dallas Mavericks. Myth Trick 777 has Orlando Magic. LAX Forever 25 has Phoenix Suns. The baby girl D has Golden State Warriors. Car Guy 23 has Charlotte Bobcats. The Dream Weaver 1984 has Philadelphia 76ers. JLAZ and Lover has Sacramento Kings. Felix House Shoe has Utah Jazz. Poot 037 has New Jersey Nets. Hefty 83 has New York Knicks. Black CLK has Detroit Pistons. Jordan Kobe LeBron 2324 has Milwaukee Bucks. J Mariner 1 has Minnesota Timberwolves. Topher Foy has Memphis Grizzlies. Bingo for Life CCW has Cleveland Cavaliers. LeBron Exquisite has Chicago Bulls. Poot 037 has Oklahoma City Thunder. BC Boy Dickey has Los Angeles Lakers. Felix Haushu has Los Angeles Clippers. Scott 28200 has Boston Celtics. And Genevieve 2128 has Toronto Raptors. So there you go. Looks like all the good teams were on the bottom. You guys have until we finish the first group break of case number 1 and 2 to trade. Again, this is for case number 3, Timeless Treasure 2010-11. And wow, Oregon just had a great catch. All right, there you go. And yeah, I'll see you guys soon.